Oh, I love it.
Namaste, Dharti Vasio. Welcome to our channel. I'm Sweetie.
Nemo here.
So guys, we are back with Snowman.
So last time when we saw Snowman, Black Gold and Grandeur, we were blown away. And Snowman is a very, very amazing band. Yeah. And they're also pretty, I think, they started in 2012, right?
11, I guess. Somewhere around that time.
So they're not a very new band, but the songs they make are so amazing, so fresh. And I think the most I like was Black Gold. And Black Gold has
Black Gold, me too.
Yeah, it's been stuck in our head.
Yeah.
So, you know, we can't even sing it. It's in Japanese, but, you know, it's like, I
enjoyed Snowman's song. So we decided to check out more Snowman songs. Snowman released a new song recently.
Wow.
And the name of the song is Yum 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 Spicy Girl.
Okay.
So let's see. I mean, we are going to do Yum Yum Spicy Girl.
What is this song about, though? Why would someone title song as Yum 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 Spicy Girl?
I don't know.
Very curious. So if you guys have any theory, comment down below.
Yeah, and the second song that we're going to check out is Dee Dee.
Okay. So again, no idea.
Yeah, no idea. So, but anyways, we are going to enjoy.
I was also thinking that once we are done with JO1 shots, you know, we introduce Snowman as well.
Snowman members.
Because so many members and each one of them need introduction.
Yeah.
So people who are following us and, you know, also into Snowman. So it would be a great introduction for them as well as us.
Yeah.
And we get to know them.
And people who don't know Snowman.
Yes, yes. So, well, so, let's start.
Let's start.
Also, guys, we might have to chop the song up and we might not be able to show the full song because of copyright issues. And unfortunately, all the Japanese song have this issue except JO1 and Orbit, I guess. Chanmin also had the same issue and Snowman. We want to react to the full song and we respect the copyright claim. But with the claim comes blocking issue where they block the
video.
They
completely block the video.
Yeah, so in that case, we can only show, you know, in fair use, we can only show some parts of the video which we feel are the best parts. So you guys should go to the original song in this case and listen to them. They are amazing. Okay. Is it shot in a restaurant? Because no.
Okay.
Wow.
That was surprising.
Wow. Did you look that?
Yeah, I did.
That was in a sudden flip.
I'm so happy.
I would crack my back.
Check the beat.
Oh my god. I'm so happy that you discovered Snowman and then they gave you a new song. Wow. Did you see that?
We're made to listen to Snowman. That's why they released the new song. The dance is so simple but so amazing to look at. The gestures are very proper. Oh, I love it.
I'm so happy right now.
Wow. All of them are in so much sync right now. A nice red tone.
This is so spicy today.
Oh god, I like this dance. All of them are so sick.
Wow, I'm so impacted. They explode
so fast. Arigato, Japan. So many things you have given to us. Wow.
Wow.
My cheeks are hurting. I'm so happy.
Wow. I don't think so. We need to tell you guys. Like, you just saw that we were enjoying it so much. And I'm really happy that we checked out Snowman. And here is another their new song.
Wow.
Wow. And it is so different from...
Yeah. So, that's what I think. Snowman the type of songs they make. Up till now, we've heard like 3-4 songs, and they're really different than the typical K-pop or all these songs which we see.
Because I've noticed all the 3 songs are very different.
Are different than what genre, like JO1, as you've said before, JO1 gets a little bit of K-pop-ish feeling.
Yeah.
Snowman is completely different.
Wow.
You can get a completely different vibe. And my God, the style of dancing, they're not moving so much, but how amazing synchronization is.
Wow, so we're going to check out their second, one more song, DD.
The time has come. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God, this song is killer from the beginning. I love this song. It's like all of them stepped out of anime. I'm pretty sure girls must be going gaga behind them in Japan. I mean, I would have. I'm still gaga sitting in India here. Oh, wow. 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 This is a very different choreography.
Yeah.
Wow. It all done?
Yeah.
Wow, I like this song, it's so different. Did you let me go? Oh God. Guys. Snowman fans. Wow. Words I have. I'm blown away with this song.
Again, a very different song from what we saw. Yum, 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 spicy girl.
I'm blown away from this song. From the beginning, it was amazing.
I, honest, so which did you like? I it's very difficult for me to choose.
It is difficult, but I'll definitely say DD is.
Yeah, DD.
Yeah.
Wow.
And I love the choreography. What was that?
It was amazing. That was the first time we saw that thing.
Yeah, like they, from feet to hand, to hand to feet, and the chain connecting from here to there. That was so amazing.
Yeah. Wow.
So I think there is a dance version also. We would check it out definitely later because
we have
then,
to.
Yeah, because then the whole focus would be on the dancing and not the cuts.
Yeah, on the set and lightings and everything.
So.
We are very happy.
We are speechless.
So, hope you guys liked our reaction video. And if there are more Snowman songs that you would like us to check out, or more Japanese pop bands that you would like us to check out, please comment down below. And thank you so much for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe.
Until next time.
Bye.